Yes, Max, you're woke to part 30, I think. I don't know. See all these normal people? They're totally cool. They're normal. On the last episode... What the crap? Jack the Ripper. What the crap? Hey! 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 Oh! Wait, he's using the same... Nope. No. 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 I want you all to know that I'm a savior of the people. Dang. The savior of the people is about to die. Nope. Oh, dang. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Be right back with that. That looks really cool. But be right back. Oh, come on. Like, I was raining combos, but I guess I gotta keep my shield out. I wonder why he's offing people. There you go. All right, so what was I saying? On the last episode, we killed an ice crab, a bunch of trees, found our way here, and... Apparently these poor people does not open from the seriously? Come on. I just killed Jack the Ripper for you pukes. Let me in. Why won't you let me in? Alright, fine. I guess killing Jack the Ripper was completely useless. Did you guys hear that? Yeah, so that's what we did last episode. Let me in. There you go. Half a bomb. Oh, there it is. Okay. Noise. Oh, yeah, so apparently these people are like, this world, I should say, is rotting. And unlike all the other times we're dealing with worlds that are rotting, it's that, like, man, I thought you were dead. I thought you had loose. They're, like, opposed to our world, which seems like it's rotting. This world is rotting, literally. Okay, so our world, the fire is going out. That's the reason why everyone's going to crash, because the fire is going out. This world, which is in a painting, which I can only assume is the equivalent of a pocket dimension, Doctor Who style. There you go. Alright, and then down there, there's another Jack the Ripper. And, oh, crap, there he is, actually. Just like, yep, this is my life, right here. Okay, now I gotta go back around. But, what was I saying? I'm sure you're friendly. Well, in that case, I'm going to destroy your altar of the gods and kill everyone in here. You scared me. Not sorry. So, yeah, now we're trying to figure out essentially how to get to the lady of this world to kill her. And by us being ashes, which is like fire, we're... We are... You're dead. You're dead. By us being ashes, which is like fire, we are just... We're basically just gonna burn this world alive. Oh, that guy's got a stick. You better watch out. Alright, you're good. Yeah, this place just opened up like a few new elements to me. Because at first I was like, okay, great, so... Oh, there's a place down there too. Because at first I was like, oh great, you know, we're stuck now. I guess I have to go down the other path first. But now it's like, oh, you're totally gonna come to life. Oh, I stand corrected. You're totally gonna come. Oh, I stand corrected. One of you suckers are gonna come to life. I just know it. In the world? Tough enemy ahead. Yeah, whatevs. I'm the best. Okay, I guess then you suckers are just gonna come to life. And by saying that, one of you suckers are gonna come to life. Nope! Ah! Ah! I would like to go the other way. Just, excuse me. You can stay down there for all I care. Guess I should've saw that. Ever since, you know, the first three times someone did that to me. Now there might be a point. Nope, just put us back where we were before. didn't see any more. Oh wait, oh, there's something in there. Ah, dang it, now I gotta. Oh, no, hey, I'm so sorry, little guy. Oh, he's already dead. Well, dang it. Oh, well, now I'm lost. All right, let's kill that Jack. Where'd he go? He's Jack somewhere around. There he is, there he is. Oh, dude, my shield! You just go around my shield like, yes! He's like, oh, I almost got you. Dude! This guy is nuts. Can you just calm your crap down over there, man? Just calm your crap, sir. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, great. Now I gotta kill at least two jacks now. I got lost. I got 100% lost. And the thing is, that town is not that big. But I guess it's the idea of, like, utilizing the space you got, which I really like. So, be right back. Okay, I think I got completely lost again. Hello, giant fly monster. Goodbye, giant fly monster. And apparently some people, like, the weird thing about this world that kind of gets me, like, lore-wise, some people want this. Like, the guy in the beginning, he was like, oh, yes, you know. Where's the other Jack? Nah, he's probably just gonna go off and kill more of those guys. Unlike me, who's totally never go off and kill more of those guys. Except for, if you push me off the cliff, he's like, oh, this puke at you, you like it when I puke at you, alright? And I'm like, no I don't. Back off, guy's gonna fall on me. Isn't he stealthy? I guess the second guy is stealthy. But they'll never think of the same trick twice. Me. Anyways, let's keep speeding up because I am lost. Yeah, screw it. As I said, we're just exploring. Just trying to. Oh, crap. These really do look straight out of Bloodborne, though. Like, they act the same. They. Oh, slave. Cool. I guess. I mean, where's that other Jack? That's what's getting me about this. Are you friendly? Alright. Because he just disappeared. Like, hopefully he just fell off a cliff, but still. No. Oh. Did I get him? Oh, no! You gotta be kidding me. He had, like, zero health. That is some hot nonsense he got there. I don't know why it was so hard to kill this guy, but it was. But he's dead now, so that's what matters. Didn't I, like, just jump down? Oh, I know I've been here before. Have I? Okay, now I'm getting confused. So I think this is the next path to go. And all these bird people are still dead, which makes me super suspicious. Super suspicious. Like, a couple hundred more Jack the Reapers are gonna... Jack the Rippers are gonna pop up. What was that? It looks like in there is a little church with another Jack the Ripper. Okay, I don't think they're attacking me, whatever they're attacking. I just happen to be within the vicinity. Oh yeah, there's at least a couple in there. Have fun with that, bud! Oh. Forgive me, I need to recharge my mana. That's fine, I mean. I gotta get in there, but I don't wanna get in there because one of those guys tough aimed me ahead there for time for projectile. Just what I was thinking. Alright, it looks like there's two total. If I can peeve them enough that they come outside. First things first. If I can get that gate open, that's gonna be a win. Go. Well, hopefully I didn't just kill everyone by doing that. And secondly, now that I did that, everyone should be able to come in. And with everyone in, I can get killed more by weeping willows. By freaking giggling weeping willows. I should call them laughing willows. Oh, no, hello friends. No, don't die. I know if I'm frostbitten, it's like my attacks are worthless, my basically like out of my phone. Like basically everything becomes worthless. Wow, you're weak to my bad. Hang on. Dude, the way they move. Oh, that is the wrong spell. I don't have anything smaller than a soul spear, so you have to forgive me. Forgive me for using such luxuries on you. All right. So we're all good. No more laughing willows. Got more of this rot, though. I mean, trap ahead, trio. I don't see. Okay, there's one. Oh! Wow, you're actually pretty big. And, well, unfortunately for you, I have a katana. Katanas are pretty legit, yeah. So what I get for my endeavors? It looks like a guy gets stuck in a well. That's what I get for my endeavors. Man, this sucks. Just straight up, this sucks. Trap head with no reward. All right. We can focus. We can do this. I'm kind of sleepy. I don't know if I told you guys this, but the reason I switched to Dark Souls 3 was because I was recording for a different game. If you want to know what it was, I'll give you a hint. I'll give you a few hints. See if I can take on one at a time. Because you guys are so scary by yourselves, you don't need. Oh, dang it! You're tough. I can take you. Bleed out! Dang it! Oh no! It's just so nuts. All right, you're good. All right, next one. Yeah, I'll give you three hints for why I switch, and this will probably come out way after it, but I'll give the hint anyway just for fun. All right, so puppets, Ballora, 4. Those are my hints. Yeah, I forget if I said that in the first episode, but it just popped in my head. I'm like super tired right now. It's like, huh? You appear to leg. The gods of the universe have decreed that you are so awesome. Awesome that reality can literally not take your amazingness. Yep. Play cool. Sorry for destroying literally your entire build. Yep. Doink. It could also be because at the same time I'm transferring almost a terabyte of data. Might do it. Way of White Corona. My Sharona. Wait, no. Okay. Couldn't resist. Okay, so I got some books and stuff. Got some. Is that it? Got this huge build up and. Oh. I should get that. That's it. Ah, missed. Hang on. Get that part out, actually. Careful. There you go. Alright. That actually took me 3 tries total. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Okay. Oh, do they want me to, like, to jump on that? Maybe? I guess the idea was as like, oh, if you're up here, you can projectile and just like constantly hit the people below you. See, what I'm failing to see is the point. Just simple as that. Just, wow, I look freaky. Just the point. So, I mean, what was the prize? That one spell? I mean, spells are awesome. White discus slices into foes and returns to conjurer. Long ago, while the imprints left by the gods were still deep miracles of the way of white exists alongside our rollers. Those who yearn for the long lost rollers believe that they would return one day. Oh, My bad. All right, yeah. Let's see if we can jump on that. Why not? Boom. Lonely. Lonely. People of the court. So I guess that was it. All that work for what I imagine is a pretty sweet miracle. But still, all I got was a miracle. That is one thing I will forever hate about Dark Souls. Okay, sorry. So, as I said before, love this game to no end. I got another laughing willow over there. So, as I said before, love this game to no end. But something I hate, and all pretty much all RPGs that have classes or whatever you want to call them, oh, have this problem. For many times, you'll go on a quest, like a long quest. A long quest. To get something, but you're not sure what the prize is. And then you finally get it, and you're like, oh, it's something I'd never use. I mean, it happens. Like, it's one of those things that's like, I can't feel bad. But at the same time, what the crap, man.
I've seen your kind. Time and time again.
Are you friendly?
Every fleeing man must be caught.
Oh, dear.
Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach.
Oh wait, you're the same.
The agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
You're the guy from before. I take it you don't want me here. Alright, bud. It's on. It's on. Oh,
I trust you've learned your lesson. Inside the cold, painting curiosity could
be. Wow, that's a lot of books. Learn my lesson. Ha ha. Clearly he doesn't know me. Alright, be right back. Guess who didn't learn their lesson? Guess who's full of magic?
Must be cool.
Yep, just yep, every secret must
be.
What in the world is that spell?
But in the end,
what are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
For the agony.
Oh, you shut down my spells, okay. Except now, Thor's... Dang! And you have... Yep. Excuse me! Excuse me! My turn. Oh, I think you're so clever, don't you? Bedoink. Heh heh heh. No! 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 Oh. Whoop. What'd that do? What that? Oh, I remember that shield. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, go. Okay, be right back. Wow. He's like, but in the end, I trust you've learned your lesson. Oh, okay, never mind. Dang, that guy's tough. It's just, okay. He hits hard, and granted, I'm not, like, the most heavy... Sorry, don't mind me, I'm just itching my leg, so I'm kind of, like, standing up a little bit. He's not like he's, like, the heaviest hitter in the world. But he's able to consistently dish out hits, and he hits hard, which is a pretty good combo. Also, that knife is bigger than my head, I don't know if you guys saw that. Dang it! I just don't like those guys! I just lost 60,000. Well, okay, levels don't really mean anything to me anymore, but dang it. What the? That wasn't even an actual attack. He was like, all right, power up, flip. Oops, I killed him. Son of a... All right, end of the episode. We're fixing his case, and we're exploring that little area. Die, 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 die. I gotta get out of there, because he's gonna do something clever. Oh no no! Why? And I just got kill 400. I don't get it. Like I'll still have some stamina left. He'll just be like, move aside your shield, move aside your sword. Turn. All right, you're done. Maybe I just need to keep him at range and just blast him with magic, and then whenever he's like, oh, time to heal, I'll just rush him. Maybe that's the trick. I don't know. That is nuts! I was actually doing pretty good against him too. I think he had like a third health left. But I think that really is the problem. Like, he just does that kick and then just viscerals you. You're done. And like,
really, like, when he turns on his sword, it's like, oh crap, he's super powerful. But when he doesn't have his sword on, he's not that strong. I think it's just because I'm tired, but I really should not be having this much problems with this guy. Wow. This guy's just tough. Just, also, we hit those books and didn't do anything. I don't think there's just any way to get around that. He's just tough. Both just playing this super careful game of just going back and forth. He uses his spells, I'm using mine. Nope. And then I switch to the katana and do that. He really does not have much against that. I should just use it more. And katana! Because I may take a hit, but he always does too. And his is usually much worse. And I have to heal after each one of his hit. Come on! It is.
But I have failed you.
Contraption key.
Lady Elfrida.
Hold on. First off, I got something called an Onyx Sword. I want to see what that mess is. Follower Javelin? Let's see if that. Follower second group, starting to push the other side of the spears. They're holding if you get their tired iron yard. We send off. Emulate the practice of followers. Starting to lose your thing. Oh, cool. I'm more interested in this though. T.L. Free, the elder among your sisters, lead of the stable church, but so is true. Not only the sword was fellow, I think I'm thinking about the dynasty of fellow service. I was like, elder. Ooh, that's cool. And then let's just grab this and add that. And add that. Alright, we're good. And then, the contraption key. Let's see, the key to the contraption leading to the attic of the archive found on the edge of the Corvian settlement. After surviving, led a blind hair to the act, and he kept the keys for his life. So that must be the key in that attic? He has a ton of books. Think of all the knowledge. There, just excuse me. Hopefully I won't regret that decision. Oh, that's a contraption key. That was easy. I mean... Oh, snap. Just like, dunk! Oh. Hopefully it's not a boss. Because that guy was super hard. That Lady Elfrida? Hi.
I believe I feel the scent of ash upon thee.
That's Lady Elfrida, alright.
Thou art the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke.
Who's Uncle Gale?
The one to show me flame.
Oh dear.
'Tis good. The door is open. 'Tis good. I'll head off to paint.
Oh!
I promised Uncle. Tis good, the door.
Oh.
Tis
good. Oh, so you're the painter. Okay, I'm cool with that. Well, this looks highly suspicious. Praise the sun. Heck yeah. How do you... Oh, yeah. Praise the sun. Alright, I could go off this way, but let's real quick explore. Yeah, I mean, heck yeah. You're gonna go off and paint. Painting is good. What's this? Down? Question mark? I agree on the question mark part. Oh, dang it. Seriously. Alright, fine. I'll go the weird route. No, what's this? It does not open. Seriously, alright, fine. Alright, so head over this way. Drop down here. Look around. Make sure it's not a trap. Look around. Make sure it's not a trap. Go here. Roll over here. Open this up. It's still not a trap, man. Go here, bonfire. Look at the path ahead. It looks like it's into the forest. I bet that means more wolves. Take a nap. Go here. Go to the... Ariandel Citadel. Because Dolls of Donuts, he's going to be there when I get there, and I'm kind of curious. We're going to see what Free does. Free's going to probably be like, did you kill my best knight? I'm going to be like, yeah. Sorry. He killed me first. He killed me like 5 or 6 times first. I saw that, Foosh. Don't you deny it. How you doing?
Be forewarned, eager Ash.
Oh, you're warning me now.
Should this world wither and rot,
yeah.
Even then would Ariandel remain our home.
And I don't want to wither and
rot. Leave us be, Ashen One.
Why do you want it?
Sweep all thought of us from thy mind. Leave.
So you want me to forget you? Nah, I know he won't be here, but I just want to see it. Yep. like your kind always does? Now, I remember in the first Dark Souls game, there was also a painted world that was frozen, and the final boss was this, like, girl-dragon hybrid that, like, turned invisible. But, that place was also full of crow people. They looked a little bit different than these people, though. Try hitting them in one swoop. No, man. No, like, I'm gonna keep this place all nice and tidy. Wait, what? In short, praise the rear. I'm guessing once she actually does show up there, she will take a, or she will take a rather pose, or depths of the painting. Yeah, Snowy Mountain Pass. She's like, once again, take a pose, and clearly every Dark Souls player just wants to make butt and sex jokes. Everyone. I don't know why that was so painful. I think it's just because I'm tired, but that should not have been that hard. Alright, you still in there? Hey, open the path for you. You can go.
It's good. The door.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's explore a little bit more. See what we can find. Or at least see what we get ourselves into next time. Starting with more wolf people! Yay, wolf people! Ow. 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 Wow. We are both kind of failures there. I sure hope those giant trees don't turn evil. Something about to go down. You missed me. I mean, crap ton wolf soldiers. Ah. You guys seem tough enough. Worst thing in the world. It's just as the one thing said, they attack in groups. That's amazing. Oh! You son of a gun. That's it. I'm gonna start scoring criticals on people. When I score criticals on people, I get my magic juice back. Jump! Point! That wasn't a critical, but I want you to know it follows the same line of reasoning as the previous statement. Alright, I don't even see anything back here, so. There you are. Hey, yup! Point! Yup! Alright, we're good. Next! Did you just refill a flask? I forgot about that. Yeah, that guy's. Oh. Yep. Boink. I forgot that guys can refill flasks, which is super nice. Oh crap. Okay. Just you stop it. That guy's like, yeah. Bill's always a little nuts. Go up there. I will go on like a full-on rampage. I'm cool with that. Like that doesn't that part of the adventure does not bother me. Yeah, that guy is nuts compared to the guys with the shields are always like so calm. And like they focus on what needs to be done. The guys with the torch who can breathe fire are understandably if anyone had the power to breathe fire running around like maniacs. Because they can bring fire. There you go. Up with that. There's a guy over there, but that's fine. He's not going anywhere. I think. Oh my goodness, there's so many of you. Just go down there. Fine. Oh. There you go. Have fun with that one. Oh, he's still alive. Well, if I see him again, I'll just take like one shot, so. I'm standing guard! Well, it's all that, I guess. Yeah, you breathe fire down there, mate. Did I get him? Oh, what was that? Literally just like an explosion right beside him. He's like, whoa. Oh, it's on. It's on. You think you can take me? You think you can take me? Think real long and hard about that. Alright, go down here. Oh man, if I went the straight path, I would have got ambushed. So actually, I did go the straight path. That's just it. I did take the normal path. Well, I just saw a path to the left, and I was like, left? Sure, why not? And I went down that path. Yeah. Stop that. All right, let's not fall off. Hello, friend. Doink, doink, doink. Now that I am on the low ground, yep, there's archers, and there's flamethrower guys, and there's my bell, and there's the guy with zero capability of aiming. And then there's you. I'm happy that, like, the majority of them don't have shields, though. Because that means I can rush them. What? Wait, did you just... Did you just come back to life? Or did I just forget to kill you? I think I just forgot to kill those guys. For a second, I thought they came back to life. Ah, great. Excuse me. Alright. There. Oh, yes, perfect. I was like, I really hope he comes back. And he does! Ah, you are not the brightest. Doink, 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 doink. So these areas just perfectly fine. Oh, hello. Whoa, whoa. He's doing something a little bit different. No, I'm getting comboed. Oh, hi. Listen, sorry about that. Doink. This vaping technique. Keep me well off, though. Not good enough. Alright. Yeah, those guys are... A little bit crazy. Follower shield, cool. Alright, so I still hear growling. Which means they're still around. Just what now? I don't know. I'm just on patrol! Doo-dee-da-dee-day, I'm on patrol, do my job. Nothing going wrong. I think someone tried to jump thinking they make it and then died. That's unfortunate. Fell tree. That was convenient. Man, I have no idea what's going on. I kind of love and hate those moments at the same time in Dark Souls where you're just like, I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just running. Oh, please tell me this is what I think it is. That's not the direction I was hoping. Heck yeah! I thought that chair was a person for a second. Heck yeah! Not going down. Going up. Alright. Now I can go this way. To which I find a gigantic roof. And a log. Oh, and I got the spear. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh. 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 Come on. There we go. My ninja streak paid off. I'll be able to get that guy. Oh. Son of a gun. Got you, though. Take up. Good prize. I'm gonna go down here. And no doubt step into an ambush. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, no, wait, hang on. This is where we were before. Does that mean I clear this whole area? No, no. What was the point then? Dang it. There's always a prize at the end. What was the prize? That one was just a sneak attack, but... What was the prize? That's not me just being, like selfish or anything. There's always a prize. There's always a, you know, this is the reason why I did what I just did. Hang on, okay, so if I go back here, excuse me, friend. Was that there? Yeah, that was there, that was there. Sorry about that. Maybe we'll save this for next episode? Yeah, it's about time for next episode. I just want to look around a little bit more, because this is super interesting. And I'm, like, out of health, but I really don't want to go back and heal, because I'm going to have to deal with all those guys again. Oh, we go that way now. Okay, so this just made a shortcut. Yeah, this is maybe a little shortcut path that we can go through. But I already cleared the area. Apparently I didn't loot that guy, which is impressive because I'm usually really good about looting. I'm usually super good about looting. Okay, yeah, so it just creates a shortcut for us to go up here to where the bell is. I'll call this Bell End Hill. Went that way, now we're going this way. Gotcha. Alright, hang on. So, okay, that's a wolf. This way is...
Whoa!
Again? Well! Well! Dang, man. I don't know what's making the ground shake, but I don't much appreciate it. Oh, that's what's making the ground shake. It's like in One Piece, the arrows that are infused with, the arrows that are infused with, like, willpower, essentially. Are you, is that guy doing that? Hang on. Is that you? Well, stop. Ah. It's you. Okay. I died. But I think we'll call this good for this episode. So on the next episode, we're gonna continue going down that path, but then we're gonna go back to that one castle with the wolves. The castle area with the wolves. Yeah, we're gonna do that on the next episode. So thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. My monsters are attracted to fire. Oh no, what have I done? Screw you in particular. Oh dear. Oh my. Out of my element. Tupu's like, I got this, bro. Don't you hurry. And I'm like, no, you don't.